You can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you cannot sanction while your job is dictated to you by someone that has never set foot on a demolition site. If you can work, come rain or shine, and accept that you will have to wait months to be paid for your endeavours. If you can break bread with your fellow demolition men, while realizing that they will undercut and undermine you the moment your back is turned. If you can employ, train, and develop staff, knowing that some will repay you by stealing or joining your local competitor. If you can work for a lifetime with an unblemished safety record, and then be castigated and prosecuted because someone trips and falls on your site. If you can tolerate the thought of a manslaughter charge for the momentary stupidity of another. Yours is the earth and everything that's in it, and, which is more, you'll be a demolition man, my son.